it's all good people for near. And it's of a barbarous murder you presently shall hear. And committed was in Grimsby town, and the truth I will unfold. A more cold-blooded murder scarce ever yet was told. In Grimsby town, one William Hall, the murderer did dwell. And likewise Edward Burton, who by his foul hand is fell. And one day they had a few slight words, when Hall was heard to say, "Now I'll get a knife and I'll do for him, I'll take his life away." With the knife in his possession, to Burton then he came. And he called him out in his savage brute, his hands in blood to stain. And says, "Button, now what do you want? Don't kick up such a row." And says, "All come out with such an oath, I'm ready for you now." And when he had decoyed him out, he drew his deadly dart. And with most inhuman savageness, he plunged it in his heart. "Oh Lord," he cried, and down he fell. The blood in streams did flow. And they rose him up, but he was dead, and he never spoke no more. Down from Button's side. No time to make his peace with God before he groaned and died. Oh, but soon the prisoner he was taken and placed in a dreary cell. For murdering poor Edward Button, as many a tongue can tell. And when his trial it did come on, he at the bar did stand. And like Moses he stood awaiting for the Holy Lord's command. And the judge, when passing sentence, he made him this reply: "You are guilty of this murder, sir. Prepare yourself to die. Oh, you must prepare yourself to die on Friday on the tree. When hung the usual time thereon, dissected you must be. And may these few lines a warning be, and prove to others good, that they may ever shun the sin of spilling precious blood."